She said, I think I married the wrong man. I said, that's a big problem. You married many years. What makes you think that? And she said, well, he's so boring. So, okay, let's talk a little bit. I said, is he kind? Oh, he's very kind. Is he good with the children? Oh my gosh, she says, I can't do math. He does math every night. He does all the homework. He drives the carpool. He does everything. Is he abusive, Chas v'Shalom? Oh no, no, never. Never even raises his voice. And we go through a whole list. And then I look at her, and she looks at me, and she says, you know, come to think of it, he really is a nice guy.